So if you look up top, and I do this right, and let you see some oil drops coming into the field of view there. And, oops, once I get it down by right, there we go. There's a nice big cloud. And Millikan's probably saying right now, why didn't they have that technology when I was taking my data? So anyhow, if you throw a potential on this, oops, hang on, there we go. You can see that some of the drops, oops, too much, hang on. There we go. Oh, there we go. You'll notice that some are moving up,
and some are moving down.
There's an air current in there now.